This guy had partially torn multiple ligaments. I think the first or second day of training camp, he rehabbed all season for the chance to come back in the playoffs and make a run at this thing. He didn't need to do that. He's 1 year into a new free agent deal. He gets his money regardless. So next time you hear someone say professional athletes don't care or it's all about the money or whatever, just remember Ryan Jensen. He didn't have to do that at all. In fact, probably wasn't the smartest thing to do for him professionally or for his career to have his first game be in the playoffs this year and to rehab all year to come back for that. Tip of the cap to Ryan Jensen. A lot of guys, and I mean a lot of guys, would not have done that. That's a true warrior and a true